And I thought I'd show us around the Immigration Museum. Since the Second World War, Australia alone has had 5 million immigrants. And I thought I'd just find a bit about the history at the Immigration Museum here in Melbourne.
One of the major factors that causes someone to think twice about migration is having to sacrifice the environment that you've grown up in, and you then have to start all over again. You've got to build new friends, you've got to build new relationships. That is a very difficult thing to do.
My boyfriend, he came to Australia to follow his family. Got married by proxy in 1956.
Yes, but I stayed in the University of Auckland during the Tiananmen Square. You were allowed to stay in Australia, but not in the
Of course I did.
You were assaulted. Yes. Yes.
Daughters to go up and bring back marriage partners here in Australia.
Well, there you go. I hope that gives you a taste of the immigrants and the different peoples and races and backgrounds that live here in Australia.